Prostate cancer is one of the most common cancers in men. Most prostate cancers grow slowly and are highly treatable, especially when found early. But treatment can result in severe, lifelong side effects.
The most important side effects we talk about, especially long-term, are problems with urination and sexual side effects. Most of those side effects we often see with what we call whole gland treatment. So now, whole gland treatment meaning we're treating the entire prostate. And clearly that's indicated for some men.
This can include removal of the prostate or radiation therapy. But there is a new option for some men with prostate cancer, a minimally invasive treatment that uses high-intensity focused ultrasound, or HIFU, to target cancerous tissue while preserving healthy tissue. It's called focal therapy.
Surgical time is probably about an hour. Most of them are very non-invasive, so especially when we talk about rectal high-intensity focused ultrasound, there's a probe that goes into the rectum or the bottom and delivers this sound energy, ultrasound waves essentially, that travel safely through tissue where it gets focused in the area of the cancer, causing that area to heat up and essentially causes a burn within that part of the prostate. If you look at the white that's forming inside the prostate, that's the tissue essentially cavitating or heating up and boiling. That allows us to preserve most of the prostate and really limit those long-term side effects. And that's one of the biggest advantages that we're looking for with focal therapy. Most men, I would say, within 3 to 6 weeks are fully recovered. And even within that time period, the effects can be fairly minimal. What's nice, again, is that we're seeing very few long-term permanent side effects, meaning beyond 2 or 3 months after this procedure. Most men are extremely functional as they were prior to treatment.
Fewer side effects and a quicker recovery, but it's not right for every case.
Hey, you guys, how are you? Best candidates are men with a certain grade of prostate cancer. So when we talk about grade, we talk about aggressiveness. And not all prostate cancers are lethal. Not all prostate cancers are slow growing. So there's sort of an intermediate group of relatively slow growing, but still ones that in a patient's lifetime may cause a problem that we want to treat. And focal therapy really fits that sort of sweet spot. The disadvantages, I would say, or how I counsel men is that by the fact that we're leaving most of the prostate alone, they do need to be a bit more carefully monitored because there is a risk of either cancer coming back in the area that we treated or a new cancer developing in a different region of the prostate. So we still follow men fairly closely. We do imaging. We even do some biopsies over time, typically a year after treatment. So men have to be accepting of that and realizing that there is a chance they may need additional treatment down the road. Fortunately, however, it looks like we can safely deliver additional treatment as needed. So this does not seem to be burning bridges for later all sorts of treatment options if necessary.
To learn more about focal therapy at UC Davis or to make an appointment, visit cancer.ucdavis.edu.